In this example, it says, in the situation shown in figure, a block of mass small m is supported on the front surface of a bigger block of mass 3m. The friction coefficient between the vertical surface of this 3m and m is mu. Here friction coefficient is mu. We are required to find the minimum magnitude of horizontal force F, which is required to be applied so that a small m will remain at rest with respect to 3m. Now in this situation, we can directly state if no force is applied due to gravity, it will fall and it will experience a downward force mg. If the whole system is moving forward, there will be a normal reaction acting on this block, and on 3m certainly it is in opposite direction. So due to this, a friction force will act on it in vertically upward direction, which will stop the block from falling. Now in this situation, we can simply state block will remain at rest if mg is less than mu n. In this situation, as both the blocks are moving forward together, as it is given that a small m is at rest with respect to 3m, they will have a common acceleration a, and in this situation, the common acceleration of blocks can be written as f upon 4m. And for this small m block, we can write, for a small m, the only horizontal force acting on it is n. If we just draw the free body diagram of the small n, we can see in downward direction it will experience mg, in forward direction it will experience n, and in upward direction the friction is acting on the block. It is moving forward with an acceleration a. So in horizontal direction we can write its equation n is equals to ma. If we put a as f upon 4m, you can see the normal reaction here it is given, that is equals to m into f upon 4m. So the normal reaction will be equals to f by 4. If we just put this value of normal reaction over here, you can see this mg is less than mu into f by 4. Or we can say f should be more than 4mg upon mu for the block to remain at rest. So this will be the answer to our question. This should be the minimum force which is required. If we apply the force more than mu mg, 4mg by mu, you can simply state this block of mass m will remain at rest on the vertical surface of 3m.